feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
That sea never would have fallen if the Dark Lord didn't send in the Nazgul.
No, the Finsteads were surprisingly strong. But no one stands against the Nazgul.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
We're just gonna sit here and let our thoughts fall. Bosses will put together an army. We'll take it back.
Whatever it was, it's not over here.
Looks like he's dead.
We can't handle his throne.
Don't.
Get a drink in your hands, boys, and feast to your good fortune! What a glorious time to be a orc! What a glorious... glorious... the Strach!
He's here. Let's move.
You! Maggot! You want your goblet, do you? Well, come over here, because I'm gonna shove it so far up your arse, you'll be drinking your own schrock!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the Lower City.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one. We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor... be ours.
Huh?
Baruno.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baruno, we must be careful.
Understand, we have to leave.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
First, it'll be the blood. End of feast.
Gotcha! You sneak into a camp of Mordor's greatest warriors, you sneak and you slaughter, and then this happens. Who would have thought?
Your friend's gone, but we can have some fun. After all, that's what you came here for, isn't it?
That one got you good. The Tark's wounds.
Stab him.
Got you, filthy glove! It's gonna be painful when I hit you! Oh, I lost more arrows! Gotcha!
Another arrow! Down, you talk! Gotcha! Did you really think that'd work on me?
You disgust me!
Him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
I am your ruin!
The Balrog will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Kanan we have a chance.
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Indeed. It is.
Targoroth fouls earth and sky. Plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
Escape this Targoroth. Please, Mordor, to burn your lands. He must be buried. He must be returned to the depths.
We go to ice!
Flee,
we flee!
vengeance is near!
Send this beast to that death. Now we must attack. Send this beast to the death.
Thank you. upon it.
The Witch King secures his city with a veil of shadow.
You there, Ranger! So, we meet on the field of battle. Well, not a proper field of battle, really, but if you're ready for a fight, any place can be a field of battle. Doesn't even have to be a field, really. The battle part of it's more important than the field part, I've always said.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Stray so far.
The Nine will stop.
We don't
at
want to become
to
separated.
Seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Sieging that man.
Ah!
Wait!
Did I just... Tadpoles are quiet, stealthy like. Or can keep you up all night.
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
Feel this!
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
I have to say, this is one of the better sieges I've been a part of.
I'll just hear something.
Destroy the Nazgul forever. There must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
Talion! Don't let him catch you outside the light!
You will have to feed your orcs will not take this. They will be entombed in it.
He has robbed us of our
special fate awaits the Ringmaker.
To me, Talion! The light of Eärendil defends us!
Nidus Morgul will not fall to a handful of cowardly traitors. Thank you. I need your entire army. You cannot defeat the Nine. You will join them.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
That shadow hangs over the city. We've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
need the ranger!
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
People. We learn special things. We have special time.
I think he's right, old friend. You may not be able to die, but then this place isn't so much about death as pain.
Stand, man of the West!
He dies! This won't come! Slippery tied up!
It's nothing. You saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Never see my face. I'm every follower you abandon on the battlefield, failed to rescue, deranged. I will deliver cruel justice for every orc who followed you and was betrayed.
Void it! Break it down!
Let's get it on the machine!
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Carnan in Doomshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targoroth. Death's midwife, raised Targoroth, raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he, Dwimmercraft. Like tidewaters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the Maker.
Haste! The Death Talker is near.
Sauron can raise the dead.
A foul creature. This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot!
Purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Because a Balrog would have gimlet!
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
The undead will be like the
Mordor!
You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
We will defend the Master!
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are.
Once in a while, there's a catacomb that saves.
Sauron's forces are preparing for an assault on our fortress.
He will fight us for every fort we conquer.
Our fortress needs us.
We will not yield anything to the Dark Lord.
Ranger! You've got trouble!
Generally the case.
I don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger!
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name. Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
See the true beauty of a ghoul. Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways. so I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls!
Time to beat some.
That's the end of that. Kick the bullets!
Reach the keep.
Then that is where they will die.
Today, this vault is filled with traitors. But we will slaughter them all. And then, these walls will await captives from Gondor. We'll march them in by the hundreds, bound and bent beneath the whip. And then...
Come on, enough!
Stop him!
let that guy pass.
There you are, getting out.
You will taste the flames, and they will taste you.
Lord, you
he is not a
you stinky, you talk!
Blow this up!
Hey, you're right, my
you
I will see your commands through.
Whatever you say, boss.
That's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly, their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.